Here's that long cantilever aluminum beam, but this time in its second natural frequency. And notice the shape change. It's a full standing sine wave now.